Leading off, number 34, Justin Bellow, center fielder, Bellows.
Oh, JB, here we go. Oh, JB, come on, kid. Here we go.
Now batting number 11, Jacob Otto. Right fielder, Otto.
It's the five batter or four batter, right?
Yeah.
Wow. He just made
that first thing.
Troy doesn't play.
He's the second time he's ever played.
No, I know. I know.
He shouldn't have played. He should have stood there.
We are what we are. I hear black and stars.
Where the kitchen set up?
No, I don't.
His shin guard's on the
outside. He's not calling it. That's good for him.
He's just not calling it. He's not calling it a foot out the plate.
Yeah, not like 3 feet.
Yes. He'll give you 2 or 3 inches. Don't get it down.
Now batting for 35, Connor Cliff, catcher Cliff. Canyon sends three up. Canyon Hills sends three back. No score after 1.5. Due up for the Dolphins. 6, 7, and 8. Swallen, Ezor, and Morgan.
Canyon Hills High School Baseball brought to you by Capistrano Ford in San Juan Capistrano. Capistrano Ford just won dealership of the year in San Juan Capistrano for the 5th consecutive year. Head on down to Capistrano Ford to see why they are the best. You can also find them at Capistrano Ford. And
Now batting number 8, CJ Wallen. First baseman, Wallen. Shortstop, Evan Rafferty. Now batting, number 2, Ethan Ezor. Second baseman, Ezor.
Hey, get tough, 3-1.
Three up and three down for Dana Hills. We played 2, still no score.